So much. Well, we are following breaking news at midday. Omaha police are investigating a bank robbery. It happened at the Wells Fargo near 111th and Emmett around 9:30 this morning. Now, crews say three men entered the bank and demanded money, and at least one was armed with a gun. Now, after grabbing the cash, all three took off running. Officers searched Hefflinger Park across the street, but did not find anyone.